The general Horemheb was the most prominent man of his time at the end of the 18th dynasty. We don't know exactly his origin. Maybe he came from Upper Egypt. Maybe he was already working as a general, as a soldier, under the king Akhenaten, Amenhotep IV, with the name of Pa-Aten-Hem-Heb. This is not sure. But what is sure is that after Akhenaten's death, he had the real power, but he was obliged to share it with another colleague, with another soldier, another big man, Ay. They certainly fought, or maybe they fought together, or maybe they made some agreement at a certain time, because each one became a king after that. And the first king to take the power, the first general to take the power was Ay, and after that, Horemheb. But they were obliged also to manage the situation with a new king, a very charming and a young king, Tutankhamun. Tutankhamun was a child, or after that a teenager, and he was under the control of several people of the army, and mainly Ay and Horemheb.